Never see that.
Oh, it was terrible getting here. This parking booth. Yeah, that's what that was.
I'm just taking a breath.
Go home. What's that? How are you? Yeah. Hi.
Hey.
Why are you doing me?
You know me.
You say hi about me. You say hi to Rose.
I'm in the seat.
Hey, pero mira la cara que se puso.
Why aren't you saying hi to me?
Huh?
Look at him.
He bought the guitar.
Everywhere he goes.
Yeah, he said that he was going to sing his son.
Nice to meet you.
Tony, that's my sister. You know Rosa, my daughter. And that's my mommy.
Right.
This is my twin
brother. Oh, let's do that. That's good.
Marion. Yeah, that's Mama. You know, Rose, my daughter.
Dude, that's great. You know what? Mike gets requested a lot. He's like, on the Vegas gig that I'm looking at for us, I think it's going to be September 3rd or 4th in September. I'll let you know what the dates are. Matt's going to hit you up and tell you. They requested my Mike too. They're like, I don't want you. I told them we're going to have to go to her. I said, we're going to have to go to her publicist. But I did give them her publicist information. Yeah?
Did you see my say?
Yeah. You say my home all the time. Yeah.
No. It's like after. It's like the
99.9. 99.9, never mind.
I think we're getting them tomorrow, either tomorrow or the following day. But it's going to be, we're going to be out there Wednesday. We fly out Wednesday. We're out there Thursday, Friday. We fly back Saturday. So we fly out Wednesday, and then we come back Thursday, Friday, and then we fly back Saturday. So it's Wednesday to Saturday.
Okay.
So I might have to leave early.
Hey.
They
want
to do a
feature. Put it in a magazine. Hey, come on. Look, I'm Loretta. How are you?
I'm telling you something right now.
She is. Yeah, they want to do like a whole thing. They might not pay us a lot, but if they're going to end up doing this, they're going to hook it up with
Yeah, that's my mom. You know Rose.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
I think we met before.
Yeah, she used to work here.
Years ago.
Okay, there you go.
Come on, years ago.
That's my twin brother, my other half.
How are you?
Great.
Hey, nice to meet you.
So you're taking her away now, huh?
No. The year's taking her away, not me.
What year? She's 35.
That's what I'm saying. She's 35. Now it's time for a new joy life.
Yeah, exactly. Does he have the same personality as well?
Yeah.
They're twins. They're exactly.
I can tell. Hey, but I don't have those same, though.
You don't have
those same.
I was out starving like Marvin. Don't call us, we'll call you when Marvin is ready.
Very good. Congratulations to you.
Thank you.
Let me get some food.
Nice meeting you.
A pleasure.
No.
Yeah.
I want to put it to you. I was shocked. Oh, she's very, very nice. I like that fragrance of the perfume she had on yesterday. You hear me, Rose? I like that fragrance. Hey, you think you're a beautiful man? What the hell is
ella puede tenerla ahí, mira ahí.
Hey.
¿Qué es para que comas? ¿Qué es aquí? Okay.
Are you excited about your birthday party? Happy birthday!
You know what? To me, I don't give a fuck. I don't give a shit.
This is a big birthday party. The party's gonna be good on Saturday.
Yeah, but what? But I'm trying to tell you about this. You know, this would be done. But you know, when you mature, go to a club, that's it.
So there's too many people to go to a club.
But what I'm trying to tell you is this. It's okay if you got the money to throw a lavish night, but you don't got it. Because a lot of people are doing this. You know it's true.
Yeah, but
what I'm saying, this is a nice accomplishment that she has done. So, in that note, that's why we're here. Hey, look at the balloon. Look at that.
Hey,
no
haga eso. Come on, no.
She's a Honda. And she's got all the.
I'm start with like Marvin. Miggy like Tiggy except with an M. 99? 999, never mind.
I haven't.